Hey everybody, just a little note here. It's Tuesday, and I've been going through your videos and your threads. I would like to compliment you folks on doing a good job. Looks like you're working hard. I really like to see the participation. You're really engaging with each other, and that's great. The other thing that I, you know, find with this class is so often with art, we look at the process, and we're teaching this process. And with this class, I really didn't want to end up teaching processes because we have so many tools that are just available to us that make things easy. Video can be so challenging. I worked for a little while at a firm that did DVD several years ago for Division I sports. And, you know, it gets so intense in all these details. But we have so many contemporary tools, be it our phone or our computer, that can make video easy, and I like to see the variety of ways that you're approaching them. You know, I've used iMovie, and I've used Final Cut, Final Cut Pro, you know, videos on a camera, on my phone, or camera, or whatever. You know, we just have so many different ways that we can approach what we're doing, and that's what I find interesting with a lot of our contemporary tools. We can make it about the ideas. We don't have to get so much into this process. And I'm a person who loves process, you know. Right now I got something going on in the dark room in between trying to answer questions. This is something I'm trying to achieve something over there too. But you know, process in the end is really kind of meaningless unless we somehow invite that viewer into that process and make that part of the message. So, you know, that's what I like. So I appreciate all the different directions that you're going, that you're finding different ways to do video, and you have different ideas, and those are all great things. Keep it up. Keep going. Can't wait to see what you folks do, what you turn in a couple days. It's been a good class. I know it goes fast, and I'm sure it's a lot of work, but hopefully you're getting something out of it. I'm enjoying the process here. So if you guys have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, just keep going.